Hello, hello, everybody. And a sheep escaped. Oh, that's wonderful. Wonderful. We're at spawn working on our build here. And the baby sheep escaped. That's okay. We'll get them taken care of here. We're gonna try and finish this up and eat this bag. Grab my empty lasso. Where are you? Where are you? Come here. You belong in here. Stay in there. Alright. So. Yes. I have this. Hopefully I got everything I need in here. Yes. Yes, I do. Alright. Well, mostly everything I think I need. There's stuff in here I need. Yeah, that's in there. Alright. Oh, got that turned off. Alright. Oh, PC, Ender, IO. We need. Where are you? Go away. Where is the teleporter? Ender, IO. Travel anchor, telepad block. So we need some of the octagon ones. Do I have any of those in my inventories? Pulsating crystals. No, I do not. So we need that teleporter block. Grab you. What do we need for the, brain, work with me here. Okay. Well, I got, we'll just do it this way. I need 36 of these. What else do I need for the telepads? Where are you? Travel anchor. We need a travel. Thirty-six of those. What else do we need for the telepad block? Fused quartz. Fused quartz. Enlightened. Fused quartz. We'll just grab two of stacks of those. And some dark iron. Okay. Really? Start solid. Solarium. Wait. Not you. You. Dark steel. Oh. Yes. And two stacks of those. We'll just put you away because we don't need you. Let's see. Oh, I need to make the, these guys. Oh boy. Already we have problems. Inventory management is a mess. Oh boy. Let's just get rid of what we can. Give me those. Come on. You can do it. There we go. We'll just. We don't need you, 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 you. You are not needed. You are needed. Throw the bag in there. So, let's just wait. Definitely don't need you or you. Keep you on our inventory. So I got one. Just want to make sure I have 9 of the. Oh yeah. Easily. See. Ender crystals. three, four, five. I need six more of these. And we'll make our first telepad. Yay, telepad! Okay, so you, we'll do you. You go down here, you go up here, and boom. Do 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 do. 6, 7, 8, and there's 9 for now. So, how does this work? Grab you. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1 telepad. Okay. We'll just grab our light stick here. And we're gonna need some blocks here. Luckily, I have some blocks in here. Which ones do I want to use? These guys will work. Because it's not really that important. And I should have gave it one more space, but oh well. And we're gonna grab some glass. Red glass. Perfect. Alright, we got some of this now. Oh. I need some on the other side here. Really? How dare, really? You're supposed to, where are you? Come here. You're a very naughty shoop. You're very naughty. Stay in there. Of course. Nothing but problems. So, we're gonna grab you. Just grab one stack, because that's what I have on me. And we'll just face you. Is that going the right way? Yes. Perfect. You go away. And you. Ta-da! How are you getting out? Where is the hole that you're getting out of, please? Stay in there. Oh, that's... Oh, okay. Derp! We'll just leave you out here, then. You stay out here till you get big. And there we go. Well, at least we know it works. We've tested that. I'm a derp. Alright. Well, that can stay there. Grab conveyors. Make sure we're facing the right way. Alright. And our next section is going to be this high, because I can. Yes, I know you're a very naughty shoop. Alright. Alright. We need the location of where we want the teleporters to go. I came out its butt. That doesn't sound awkward at all. Uh, we will set it here. And it's, I got a pen and paper here. X is 73. Z is negative 2. And Y is 74. All right. We're going back down here to work on this particular level. X is settings, public, private. How do I change? No. That's it. Oh. Let's see. Enter. Is there a way to coordinate selector? Oh, can I pull cord? I cannot pull out the coordinate selector, can I? Where are you? Oh, I got not enough O's. It's got EMC, so C-O-R. Oh, maybe it's got to be capitalized. C-O-O-R. I need a compass, electrical steel, and an ender pearl. Ah. Let's see. Compass. Electric. There we go. I'll grab 7 for now, and ender pearl. Ender. Oh, wrong button. And an ender pearl, alright. C. Perfect. Let's teach this system. It should be in there. Alright. I don't need you anymore. We need you. Alright. We're making progress. -73, -74, -2. Oh. Alright. Let's go down to our teleporter. Because it's not me. Perfect. So that should teleport us there. I almost forgot. Just need some wooden pressure plates. Grab a stack of those. What's up? Ah. Well, it works. It works. Perfect. So, we got that. There is the first one done. Yay! On to the next level. I'm gonna need some more of these, ain't I? Throw those. Boop, boop, boop. That should work. All right, and I do apologize. My AC was on. But it's off now. Grow up already. On to the next one. All right. See? There we go. We need you. Wait. No, oh, I need 9 more of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I don't have the space. Big surprise. Get rid of you. You for now. So I should have 9 now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Don't need you at the moment. We're gonna need you. You. Don't need you. Alright. See? Let's see. This way? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9. Yay! So the next we need is these. Oh crap. Really? I gotta set it up every time. You. I'm sure there's an easier way to do this, but I'm not that smart. But we'll get there. We will get there. 9 more. And we're just gonna plop it down like so. Like so. And we're gonna grab you. All right, on to the next level of fun. Then we'll go through and dye all the sheep. Oh, no. You know what? That's what I'm doing next. I'm gonna set up the next one. I don't care if they're completely lined up or not, but it's whatever. I just want to get this done. It's been far too long. That's okay. Something like that. Oh, this guy. See? Not you. There we go. We got 9. I'm gonna need some more of that. Do 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 do. I don't need you at the moment. Grab a stack of that. Alright. See? Do that. Grab you and you. Put you over there. You and you. Work on the next one here. Because we need this. It's going to be kind of a grindy episode. I do apologize, but it needed to be finished. And then I'll do this part here, and we'll set up the next part. There's that one. Finish this off. hot. Oh, I don't have that set up. Did I just throw everything on the ground? Oh, there's my wayward shoop. Come here. We're gonna put you away. There's my magic lasso. Bam! He goes in this one. I don't know how he escaped, but he did. Can't have that. Did I really use that much already? Ah, well. I don't care if they're perfectly lined up or not. But we're getting there. We are getting there. Yeah, they're all white right now, but each colored wool is going to be a different colored shoop. I need to make the last of them. Wow, I need more of that already. That's okay. We got plenty. And you. Teleporter. Oh, I'm at out of the fused quartz. I really didn't think I went through it all, but apparently I did. No, I didn't. Okay. Mistakes were made. This is me. They're always being made. Yeah, I didn't run out. Well, I was running low on that, so. Oh. See? One last teleporter. You. 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 7 of those, so many U's, and bam, there we go. We're finishing off the build before the download. I've been meaning to. I just had a hole the last time. And but there we go. This time we're being smart about it. First time for everything. All right. Bam. All right. But yeah, that's gonna all be paved. You're not gonna see that. I'll dye those. We just want to finish off this part. This guy. Get it all set up and ready to go. Because, why not? Now they do require power. I've already planned ahead for that specific contingency. Grab you. That's set up. Make sure they're all set up. Get stuck behind everything. That's set up. And that's set up. Everything goes up there. Alright. On to the next agenda here. I'm gonna grab this guy. Oh, am I gonna need more of these? Only set up the one. Unless, did I pull them both out? I did not. Alright. So, just gonna work on this, get it all set up. Because is. It needs to be set up first. There's that. 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 And, Pagram, I'm eating bacon. There you go. And my spawn build is being worked on. Yay! It's no longer just a mess of my list of things to do here. Alright. One more and we're good to go. I do love these conveyors, they are my friend. There we go. It's kind of an ingenious idea, if I do say so myself. But yeah, I will leave some surprises for you guys here that watch everyone else's series. I'm just setting up the basics right now. Alright, let's go down here. I didn't throw any glass in here, did I? No, I did not. Good. Because this is... I'm going to do this next. Because it needs... There's three in there, okay. Alright, more glass. I just kind of want it see-through because I just like see-through. Oh hey, that'll work. I'm sure it'll cause problems later. And I forgot a whole level. I didn't think this through. What else is new? I missed a whole freaking row of it. Oh, not you. No, come here. Come here. You need to go. Oh, I'm gonna need some more of this. And grab a couple of stacks. There we go. More than enough. More than enough. Alright. Over on the sides. Glass. I did not think this through one bit, did I? Oh well. Oh wells. Who here is not surprised by that particular fact? I know I'm not. Ah! Get that done. All right. Alrighty then. Make sure, yep. All right. Final one, except I need to go. Where did I forget that? Right here. That's okay. Hopefully I got enough. I can't believe I did that though. It's gonna be close. It's definitely gonna be close. Not even close. I got four. At least there's EMC for this, so we don't have to run all the way back to base. And what the leftovers is going in. I don't mind doing that for, you know, certain projects like this particular one, because it is needed. Because it's my spawn build. Alright. That one's done. Let's make sure the coordinates are right. They are correct. You are correct, sir. Where'd the break there? Alright. And it's getting dark again. Oh, I should make sure. Yep. Oh, I missed one. That's okay. It's fixed now. And it's dark again. Alright. That is ready to go. Oh, I got it. Wire all these up. So, how am I gonna wire these up? I will show you here. Let's see. Not you. All this can. You stay. You can go, you can go, you can go, you can go, you can go. So, I need, purple, red, white. Is that magenta or purple? That is purple. Need the white. Need you. I need the black. I need the red. The purple. Red. I got the white, red, purple, red, white, black, green, and blue. I need green and blue. Blue. Green, cyan, and gray. Cyan and gray. So, I have the white. I can put it down there. Red goes right there. Purple, right there. Black, right there. Green goes right there. Blue, right there. Cyan and gray goes right there. Gray. All right. And I'm gonna need this stuff right there. Now, see, here lies the issue that you suddenly see. I need strips. STRIP. Doesn't matter. Let me make you. We'll just grab a saw out of this. SAW. Diamond saw. Grab a diamond saw. Now, I don't need a lot of this stuff anymore. You. Okay. It doesn't matter. I'll just you grab one of these. I think I can use these. So, saw. And this, and this, and this, they don't go anymore. Put you back in my inventory, and aha! Doesn't matter what side they go on, it doesn't even matter at all. We're gonna put one right there though. Because I need a way to go down, which is gonna be right here on this side. Why do we need to go down? I will show you. This is just kind of a secret-y hatch. Next, in our bag of tricks, I'm gonna need this, which took so long to make. And put you there. Alright. I'm gonna need another strip. I don't want it to touch. And that'll go there. And then each of these corresponding covers will go to the other, its corresponding counterpart down here. Which is right here. So. Yeah. So it's going to take some wiring, and then when you push a button, it'll cause the sheep to breed, and then it'll get teleported up here. I still need to do that, so this one goes, oh, that's the dark drawer. So that one, it's going to be something else. So. So we can't go down that way. Problem? No. Because we're gonna take this guy and go across the top to this other side here. Great. I'm off by one, but it doesn't matter because I'm gonna run this. Well, I don't need that particular one. So. And that'll go down there like so. And these corresponding colors. Now the reason I did the specific colors to each one, like this side, is it'll only, when you poke this one, it will only light the red one on the other side. So, I added nice numbers and letters and that for this, and you will get a baby sheep. Yay, baby shoot. So, what do I need now? I'm going to pull this out, and I'm going to need a... Oh, bloop. Got the strips. I need... I'll just burn you. Go away. Nobody likes you. I need my sleeping bag before I get graciously murdered. There. Take that, Mr. Skeleton. So, yeah, each sheep will, you will get a baby sheep, but I've lost my train of thought here. We need the, energy condenser. We need one of those. We're done with those. Done with these. Done with those. An energy condenser. There we go. Collector. Relay. And then we need a net. What happens if I type net? The safari net. Oh, yeah. That's what we need, a safari. And we just want a basic one. It's gonna be a super, and my brain's not working. I've been at work all day. I need a hopper. That's what I need. One hopper, like so. So, First things first, hopper. Next thing, we need the energy condenser, which goes right there. Open ham. Set this as our target. And then we're gonna need the antimatter relay. Then we're gonna need this guy. We're gonna need our magic wand, and bam! So, this guy will happily continue making those. Like so. And it has a void on it, so it will slowly make these, so people, when they get their colored shoop, they will have a place to put it. Yay! Isn't that amazing? But yeah, all that's left is a even more boring stuff, because I gotta run this down here. Well, I have the white one right here, and I'll have to just see. We're gonna take the white one, we're gonna place him there, and then we're gonna take this guy and bam, and we'll just grab a block for now, doesn't even matter. Then we'll set up this guy to go right along the middle here. See? And then he'll connect up with all those. So when you poke the white button, it will do it. I have everything all set up and ready to go. So. I just need to dye all the sheep and run all the wires, which will be everyone's favorite thing and to not want to constantly see. Because I'm sure this was pretty bad. I still need to dye the sheep. I got the dyes. I got everything I need. I just need to do it. Which will take time. So I will finish off my build here. Leave you guys here. What do you guys think of my spawn shop? Obviously I'm gonna make it a little better. I'm gonna have like feet and stuff like that going on it. But yeah, what do you guys think? Leave me a comment. Is it a dumb idea, a stupid idea, or just crazy for being crazy for? Because I left this here like this. I will add some pilot troops up here later too. But for now, I think that's good. What do you guys think? Let me know. I think it's a neat idea. It's definitely, you can see why it took time, because, you know, there's a lot to do here. And then, you know, I had to make each one of those, I needed 10 of enchanting. They took 10 XP for each one of those, and I had to do it 36 times, which is about 360 XP. So that's why we worked on the mob runner. So this should all be good for you guys to go. I got wheat going here. It's supplying to all the hoppers. So when you poke the button, it drops 2 wheat. That's what I forgot to do. I need to box all these in so it goes right in. Not that it's not going to, but better safe than sorry. All right, guys. Thank you all for watching. This is Ferg. This is my international spaceship. Goodbye.